driving along. I'm ready to turn at the light, right? All of a sudden, I hear the screeching of brake. Out of nowhere, this asshole Vermonter rear ends me.
No way.
Yeah, so I pull over, right? And the guy gets out, he comes up to me, he's like, yeah, dude, I'm so sorry. Like, I didn't see you. I was late for work, what, yada yada. It's like, come on, dude, you didn't see me a mile ahead of you?
That's crazy.
Yeah, so now my car's totaled, and I don't even know when I'm going to be able to drive again.
Well, Owen, you know, like, at least no one got hurt.
If it's any reassurance, you can sleep well knowing his insurance is going to skyrocket.
Yeah, it's just frustrating, because, like, it doesn't matter what I do behind the wheel, you know? If somebody else is being an idiot, I still get fucked over.
That reminds me one time, my uncle was driving through South Dakota. Owen.
Yeah, what's up?
Hand me another round.
Yeah, sure thing, man.
We're out.
You know, man, there should be beers in the back of the trunk. I remember putting them there earlier.
Don't look at me. I got the last round.
Fine. I'll go get it. Fuck this.